Too cold. My blood freezes.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
That Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today, my blade must do the work of Skull's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scout. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham, this feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself.
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone. But the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones. But Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Take back the honor you lost.
Ah!
call the Home Gang here against the Oathbreaker.
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkin. Squeal as your mother squealed.
You destroyed my life. I will take yours.
You are weak like your father was weak. You dance better than you fight. Pray for death. Avoid your death. Come, embrace your destiny.
Drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves. Trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's son.
Is this? Oh, I do.
What do you want?
One of the boys.
You have won your prize, Lucas, for the glory of my death. I know what awaits us in the end. only darkness.
Yes. Raven out the mouth. Sexy.
Ravenclan! Your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must. Into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debts repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers, fire.
Thank you.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Coward, go! Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. Listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You are always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. You'll be more than pleased. We will ensure you pride of place at his Althing and Ulrichstad.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know sooner. Another time.